guys. I'm David.
I'm Miley.
I'm Mikala.
I'm Mark.
And we're the Whiteheads. We decided we want to start vlogging because our lives are pretty crazy. And we were like, you know what? We need this for memories and just so everyone can get a laugh out of it sometimes.
Yep. So pretty much what we're doing, each person's going to take a day and vlog through their day. So you'll see a day from each of our perspectives.
Maggie's not here with us because she's studying, but she will be in the video, we promise.
Yes, for sure. So I hope you guys enjoy and follow along the Whitehead way.
Alright. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle.
The most, so don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. Don't let me down.
Yeah. How long is it?
Hey guys, I'm Mikala and I am the third Whitehead. So I don't really know how I want to set up these vlogs yet, but I'm just going to use the next few weeks to kind of play around with some different ideas. I thought that maybe each week I could say something I'm grateful for. So something I'm grateful for right now is just being able to go to the lake last weekend, because I love the way the water looks. It's very beautiful, and with the sky, being outside, it was very cool. So basically today is Tuesday, and I'm studying for an OChem test basically all day, but here are some quick little videos of today.
Up. Today's Wednesday and I had a wonderful time today. Long story short, I'm the only student at the Georgia Film Academy who's from the University of Georgia. First, I woke up at the Fairfield Hotel at Fayetteville, Georgia. I ate some omelets, I ate some waffles, and I had some fruits to go along with it. Pop-Pop, my grandfather, he drove me all the way to the Georgia Film Academy, and I learned so much today, specifically how to use the AVID editing program. The last 2 weeks, we just introduced ourselves to the program, but now we finally get to edit so much stuff. This is where I ate lunch. It's a wonderful lunch. There was a red snapper, lamb, and baklava. After the course, we drove all the way back from the Georgia Film Academy to Athens. But along the way, we saw a bunch of cool planes go by. We saw a crazy driver just zoom their way through us. And finally, after a long drive, we came back to Athens and I had a wonderful meal. For my meal, I had a ton of shrimp and some sides. I don't know what the others did today. The only thing I know is that Mark is trying to look for his outfit for the upcoming UGA game. He is going to be the mic man and I am very excited for him.
Oh, what's up? Good morning. It's Mark Whitehead. I am here to take you on this amazing Thursday. I woke up originally at like 5:45 to get stuff done, but then I had to wash my hair. My hair looked crazy, and I started listening to La La Land on Spotify. So yeah, that's been my day so far, but I'll take you through it. And right now, I'm deciding which chubbies I should wear. I got pink ones, I got tan, and I got navy. So we'll see what happens. What's up? I'm going with the navy pants because I go with my navy on my shirt. But I just got my biology class, and then I'm actually going to the bookstore now to get some stuff for my Mike Man outfit. So yeah, I'm excited.
Okay, so I'm actually driving to go get my pants hidden right now, and I got lost, kind of know where this place is. When I look over, I saw this. Hey, let's go, Whitehead Road, that's us. So yeah, pretty cool, but now I still need to find the hem place.
I made it. to Isabella's alterations. Got my pant ones, like Georgia ones. A, they're just hella long, so I gotta get those cut up. Set. Hey, what's up? So we're here at Swing Dancer right now. I'm with Sarah. It's pretty lit. I got my pink chubbies on, so. Oh.
Wow. What a queen.
Oh my gosh.
Happy Friday.
Okay, so I know I am in game day outfit, but I wanted to give a good recap of what happened yesterday. So I woke up, then I went to this new bagel shop, and I went with my sis for the week for Game 5 Beta. And then I went to class, then I went and studied, and then I went to the Catholic Center to study some more, slash meet Mikala for Fruitables. Then I went back to the room, and then I saw my family, and then me and my parents, we went to a silent disco party, which was so much fun, and they got to see what the silent disco even is. I flew into the Taqueria Tsunami, and then I headed back to the room and I went to sleep. But that was my Friday. It was very great, and yeah. I hope you enjoyed.
What's up, guys? It's Saturday. I got all the bros here. We just had a good night's rest. Now we're gonna go eat at Joe Frank, and then we'll head off into our daily thing for Georgia football. Let's go, first home game.
Today
is game day.
Yes. Okay. So I'm all dressed. I am wearing this cute red romper from Target, and these awesome little shoes. And I have my sticker and my gamified data button with my hair pulled back, but I'm super excited. I'm gonna be going to breakfast with this one girl named Alyssa. She's in my sorority. And then we're going to be heading maybe to BYX, then to the dog walk, then to the games. So it's gonna be a great day. Happy game day. Go dogs.
It's so hot outside. Mom and Dad gave us these wonderful cooling things where you can wrap around yourself. Cool. I'm not even outside and I already feel really cool.
What do you have, Peter? Ooh, keeps you cool. Wrap it around yourself and like have fun with it. Hey, Luke.
Mark is Mike fan.
Hey, Mark,
This will be Maggie.
It's really funny.
It's funny, Mark.
What exactly? All right, so just saying?
What are we trying to say?
I don't know. We're going to figure it out.
Hey guys! I'm Miley.
I'm David.
Redo.
Hey guys! I'm David.
David! You can't be a
pod! Why is this a pod?
Hey guys! Why is this restart? And we're the Whiteheads. David.
Miley!
You!
You're first! Right.
And we...
Oh my god. Alright, I'm exhausted now.